We've done this one before. You know what this one's all about.
Hey, Grants! Join me or you get me out! Prove it! What was that noise? It's a traitor!
I just simply have to wait for them to weaken themselves, and then I'll jump into the foray. Damn it!
I should thank you. This will help my reputation no end.
I wasn't quick enough. There is actually a achievement that you can get.
Was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
There's an achievement you can get is if you get killed by one of the common, one of the regular orcs, and then get promoted to captain, and then you get them promoted to war chief. It's just you get an achievement for that. Sounds like a silly achievement, but it's true. Go back and kill me that easily. I just feel stupid that I missed. I should have ran away and healed myself and then came back, but my fault, I guess. Mm-hmm.
fall doom.
Again, I push the Y button for him to counter, and he does absolutely nothing. I know it's nighttime, but jeez. He's just coming in nonstop. Wait, they got the big ones. I just did that to make myself feel better. a stupid thing with these things around. Nobody's gonna let me pick up those things, are they? As soon as there's enemies around, I can't pick them up. These are big douchebags. That's one way to get them occupied and just lure them over to the orcs. There you are. Thought you could run from me. Well, we didn't actually run. You killed me. But you guys get the idea. I was gonna tackle this guy, but I ended up running past him instead.
Try to get it!
Man, I should have stopped him. Somehow he managed to get hurt enough to run. He's got us home. We got a powerful attack. You see why this guy uses him as a bodyguard? Sheesh. Hold on. Is that you over there?
Scott.
There you are. And you're all alone. Your fault. Oh, never mind. Not alone. I thought he was alone. Okay. The other orc didn't pop up until I got closer.
You'll never win! You maggot! One blast in his horn, and our fellow rooks in Mordor will come running!
Might be able to break my stun, but you can't do break my vault. If I can't dominate them, might as well kill them. This one's gonna be a little tricky because that's the area that's like right there, the entrance to the stronghold. Oh, damn it. He is right there at the entrance to the stronghold. Oh, this is not good. Especially since he's surrounded by orcs. And they're all archers. Be able to reduce their numbers. Wait for them to turn around, go back the other way. That's it, go back the other way. There's nothing to see here. Down this wall. This ball. Ooh, too far, too far. Back up. We're done too far. Walk away, buddy. There's nothing to see here.
Thank you.
Jeez, that guy's gonna be a pain in my pookus. What I'm trying to do is I'm going to poison that Grog that's right there, but these guys... would easily spot me when I go to do it. Wait for the right time. Alright, go from then they come back this way. And then go dark, going back the other way. Then I'll pop up, poison the Grog, and then quickly hide. That reduced the number of orcs that are surrounding him.
Thank you.
That would dish it even more. Downside is that nobody around here is on your side. Oh, he's a vote breaker. That is all the bodyguards. The two bodyguards. At least that's all the captives were doing with today. Anyway, I kind of wish I killed this guy and not this guy, because this guy was the one who killed me. But oh well. That was my own slip up, I guess. My own fault. Anyway, what matters is I have all these guys as bodyguards on my side, and that's all that matters. Next up is to deal with the war chiefs themselves. Which we'll be doing next time. That's the only thing we have left to do. We just had to deal with the war chiefs, then the other general, the Black Hand's other general, and the Black Hand himself. And we're done with the game, which we'll be doing tomorrow night. That'll be tomorrow. See you then.